Blood in the streets in the town of New Orleans.